What's up? My name is Akwabu, and as you all can see, we are here with a live connector. And as you can see, yeah, Kasa is also here. Mutu Muta Grumba, yeah, Kasa. See you later.
Many meditated the armor. Miso, yeah, yeah, welcome to your Gaza TV. My name is Mr. Jibro, aka the Update King, aka Mr. Facebook Assemblyman, aka Mr. Jibro, aka Unchasia Daddy, aka Content Originator, aka Miname Fix Content. No more for no more. There, you almost all my I'm the Content Originator. Subscribe to the channel by clicking the button below. Yeah, my UK accent is fine. Go on Instagram, follow Mr. Jibro as well as yeah, Kasa TV. Yeah, we give you everything, some everything entertainment, ball, yeah, everything trending here on yeah, Kasa TV. Straight up, let's go straight into the news. You know what I mean? Now, a pastor has come out to actually let us know that legendary Daddy Lumba, Ghanaian High Life artist, has actually started music, trying to go into the gospel side of it. He has made a lot of revelations that has to do with Daddy Lumba and how he does his music. Now, Daddy Lumba played a video. Daddy Lumba started with gospel, where it seems a lot of gospel or Ghanaian Christian homes as well as churches did not accept him. And so he twisted it and went into High Life, where he did secular music. And that is where he started getting the attention instead of High Life. I want you to watch this video of pastor or a reverend making a very big revelation about Daddy Lumba and his style of music. How he decided to change the lyrics of a beat or a song, but by not changing the beat, but changing the lyrics, and the world accepted him. Unlike when he tried putting it in gospel form and they did not accept him. Watch this video. Yes, welcome back to Yankasa TV. Just as you watch the video, you realize that the pastor made a lot of sense from his analysis and whatever he was trying to portray. Do you think that is the case? Do you think that Lumba, most of his songs, he actually just had to change the lyrics to make it good sense? He tried going gospel. A lot of articles previously shows that yes, he tried gospel. I think in an interview somewhere he even stated that he tried gospel, but it didn't pick, and so he had to go the obvious. And so if you think that if you also side with the pastor, share your comments by leaving a comment on the comment section. Go on Instagram, follow Yekesa TV, as well as subscribe to the channel by clicking the button below. I am Mr. Jibro, and big shout outs to everyone watching. Big shout outs to you and to my camera. Big shout outs.